front of you.
Stand up on me.
Man, that's some bullshit.
Sit my way.
I'd run if I were you.
Wait a sec!
Oh, hey, Bob.
What's the matter? You seem to have a bad case of the Mondays.
It's just that my wife is giving me a hard time. I don't make enough money. We're not going to be able to take a vacation this year.
Vacation? Who needs that? The family and I just got back from the Stillwater Underground Caverns.
Really? I thought the Stillwater Cavern was just a big tourist trap where all you do is walk through some hole in the ground. Boring.
If you call hollowed out rock created 50 years ago from dynamite blast when they built the new freeway boring, that's your problem.
I don't know, Larry.
Bob, they have stalagmites and stalactites.
Both? One place?
Yeah, I couldn't believe it either.
What about a gift shop for the kids?
Don't worry, they have enough overpriced souvenirs for the whole family.
Thanks, Larry. You're a lifesaver.
Half a mile in before
this.
Maybe you're tired of counting calories and you just want to give your arteries a nice kick in the ass. For a limited time, you'll be offering a twist on the Freckle Bitch original, the Double Fist. If you thought one pound of meat was hard to take, wait till you try two. So bring a family and a crash pack of Freckle Bitches. You can't beat on it.
Put the buzzkill away.
Thank you.
Whether off to a masquerade party or robbing a bank, we've got costumes for every occasion. Let's pretend. Be someone else for a change.
Love you, that's me deep inside, and now you know. tough motherfucker.
What's wrong with this city?
I don't carry cash on me.
Oh, Lord help us. I can't believe this. Would you settle for a free tattoo?
Stay away from me!
Martini bars around here?
Sorry, honey.
Survive fighting like that. I got eyes in everything.
I need to call my work if I'm going to be late. You can't see, can you?
There's antidepressants in the glove box. You could use some. No wonder the Saints aren't street racers.
Just let me go!
Even supposed to be here today.
Coming your way.
Watch out for those Misaka boots.
Police!
They're the real deal.
I could go for a motorboat on those.
Thanks for getting rid of those sons of zombie. They did some messed up shit.
What's these?
You got insurance? Good.
Not again.
Why me? I need to be in court soon. I got 5 kids at home. What kind of money do you think I have? Don't you know how to use a home? Poor people. You know how much jail time you'll get for this? Now what am I supposed to buy groceries with?
I'm gonna take this place over.
You should stay away from this neighborhood.
Stillwater. Once gripped by gang violence, Stillwater has finally become the city that it was destined to be. A beautiful fusion of small-town quaintness and metropolitan excitement. For a taste of our diverse citizens, visit the Stillwater Boardwalk to see lively street performers, cultural festivals, and some of the best dining on the North Island. For those more interested in Stillwater's triumph over its sordid past, check out the corporate park of Saints Row. Amidst the high-rises and iconic Phillips building lies one of Stillwater's most cherished landmarks, the Memorial Church. Once the hideout of the Third Street Saints, this den of vice has not only been returned to its original glory, it has been transformed into a monument so that we never forget our darkest hour and how we rose above it. Enjoy your stay in Stillwater.
Paid for by the Altor Corporation.
Altor, a brighter future.
You're listening to Kiss on 95.4 K-Rom FM.
Turn the volume up, because we got great music coming your way.
I'll break anyone that steps in.
Beanie Mac, Rap Gorilla, I'm out for the Skrilla. Face it, ain't no replacement for this killer. Keep your hands where I can see them. Don't make me nervous. This 4-4 automatic, you don't deserve this, your kids either. Don't make me make you a believer. I don't do a lot of talking, I speak with the heater. I run up in your crib, put some in your wig. Your baby crying, pop, put some in the crib. And I want everything, not just some of the shit. Got niggas coming home at night like you son of a bitch. Nigga done took me off, yeah, you shook and saw. You can't blink round no crooks. Well, look, you lost. Niggas will find your bitch, define your bricks. See if you love your chick or you love your chicks. 4-4 snug shit, since love to the whip. Beanie Siegel, that's an eagle, I love this thug shit. Yo, what you really know what a thug about? Locked up in a bank, no grub about. On the block, throw your thing, slinging drugs about. Tell me what you really know what a thug about. Yo, what you really know what a thug about? Locked up in a bank, no grub about. On the block, throw your thing, slinging drugs about. Tell me what you really know what a thug about. A true thug spreads his game, link up and bubble. Why niggas stay in one lane like the Lincoln Tunnel? I refuse to limit my game to one hustle. I don't only sling crack or let the car shuffle. I know how to play CeeLo, set it off like Cleo. Ain't no telling, first union of melon. The first nigga that moved put you up in his melon. From the 9-2 and Beretta Parabellum. Man, I run through cats, I'm a two-gun cat. Check, one nickel, one black, who want that? I done schooled my youngins, gave food to my youngins. Broke food with my youngins, broke rules with my youngins. Walked my way out of shit and had bad runnings. Talk my way out of shit and near death coming. Real thugs do what they want, say what they feel. They never front, they keep it real. Yo, what you really know what a thug about? Locked up in a bang, no grub about. On the block, doing your thing, slinging drugs about. Tell me what you really know what a thug about. Yo, what you really know what a thug about? Locked up in a bang, no grub about. On the block, doing your thing, slinging drugs about. Tell me what you really know what a thug about. Niggas playing the well done. Real fucking suckers, quick ass running, good fucking duckers. Obey the rules when my Glock unload. Cause when I start firing, stop, drop, and roll. Duck behind cars, hide behind poles. Know I live by the code, anything goes. Real thugs stand up straight, never fold. And they don't know shit if anything ever blows. Thugs don't wanna talk shit out, they wanna spark shit out. Until the cops come and chalk shit out. Blades with the toaster, extra clip and a leg poster. Face off like Cage and Travolta. If you got beef, a thug gon' roast ya. Talk behind your back, a thug gon' approach ya. Right amount of stacks, a thug gon' ghost ya. Lay you out flat like a thug supposed to. Yo, what you really know what a thug about? Locked up in a bang, no grub about. On your block, doing your thing, slinging drugs about. Tell me what you really know what a thug about. Yo, what you really know what a thug about? Locked up in a bang, no grub about. On your block, doing your thing, slinging drugs about. Tell me what you really know what a thug about. Yo, what you really know what a thug about? Locked up in a bang, no grub about. On your block, on your thing, slinging drugs about. Tell me what you really know what a thug about.
The general couldn't have gotten where he was.
Then you let your rag go. Spin around till you get a hangover. Take your do rag off, let your brain grow. Hop the tango, do the bandango. Triple step right, left, then you let your man go. Spin around till you get a hangover.
Keep your distance, harlots.
Feeling me, fam? She's on the floor cause of my homie Quick Man. She needs some more, but you don't really understand. Yeah, seen it before, but now it's getting out of hand. Mommy's picking for more, and she's posing for the cam. Little B got the dance floor slam. No tango, straight fandango. Birds flock to us like heads to kangos. Come on, feel free to lose your mind, let your brain go. Put the tango, do the bandango. Triple step right, left, then you let your dang go. Spin around till you get a hangover. Take your do-rag off, let your brain grow. Fuck the tango, do the bandango. Triple step right, left, then you let your man go. Spin around till you get a hangover.
I'm a master in disguise, moving swiftly to the thighs, move faster than me. Then I recognize that I ain't really got nothing to hide. But the frat worst, skinny girl, second fat girl's first. And Compton is still on my mind. I remember when we used to get scared when they got behind.